making her way to the ring from California, Britney.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Don't say that too loud, Corey. I'd prefer to keep our working area clear, thank you very much.
Well, wait a minute. Since when does what we prefer matter to these superstars?
Actually, Byron, that was a good point. Bottom line is, one way or another, somebody's going through a table tonight.
They're draped over the top rope.
Making it look easy.
Put into the corner.
Superstars are competing in tables matches.
Well, you want to end this early. The longer it goes, the greater the likelihood is fortune's.
Like a guillotine. She had it scouted.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain. Able to interrupt the attack. Phoenix suplex,
wrist clutch suplex.
And here we go. It's right down. In an armbar, submission move locked in.
This one went.
Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and able to counter.
Some damage.
Oh, a side suplex.
Just vicious.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? A series of reversals.
superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match can end up anywhere in this arena.
She goes.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
Winner purse all that much sweeter.